On the 29th anniversary of Women's History Month, Keesler Air Force Base held a Women's History Fair to honor the contributions of women past, present, and future to the service of the Air Force and the United States. An all-female honor guard set the tone for the day, and a panel of five women told their stories of overcoming obstacles and achieving career and life goals, as well as fielded questions from the audience. After the panel, the audience cheered for a parade of female service members from various branches. Senior Airman Catherine Wilson of the 81st Security Forces Squadron said the fair was a unique opportunity.
I have been here since 2011, and I have never seen anything like this. Just to be able to highlight women of distinction, you know, throughout all of the AFSCs and different branches, and just kind of take a moment to talk about what we do and how we can do it just as better as everyone before us, male or female. I mean, it's a great thing.
The fair also featured numerous booths and information centers for attendees to learn about everything from nutritional advice to tips on career building. Lieutenant Colonel Betsy Ross, Deputy Commander for the 81st Mission Support Group, said that as a female leader in the Air Force, she hopes to inspire others.
I would hope that I could be an inspiration to all airmen, not just females, but especially to females, to say that we can do whatever we choose to do, and don't let gender be something that you think is an obstacle or to hold you back.
In the end, all who attended the event left with a better understanding of the roles women have played in building the Air Force and the nation, as well as inspiration to continue paving the way for future female service members.